one can kill me.
Yeah.
No. That small one.
All of them. They could all kill you.
That is like Coco.
Oh, hello, Coco.
That's a pretty big one.
Here he comes.
Yeah, there's another pretty big one who's coming, like this one.
Oh.
This way.
Where?
Can you see? He's just coming like this.
Yeah, he'll come snuggle you, all right.
You motherfucker.
Stop swearing. I want to put this video on your website.
Okay.
Oh, here he comes. No, be laid down. Wait, where's the
big
one?
There comes another one. Oh, no. Is that the big male?
Wait, Cakes.
No, there is...
Cakes, show
That's
me your...
That's a big one down there.
Hey. Say hello.
Hello, how are you? This is a lion.
Tell us all about your gender.
That's the big male, isn't it?
No, that's not a female.
He's huge.
It's a female.
She's huge.
She's the biggest.
Yeah, this is Gender Tour, a company which provide all service of tourism in Rwanda, especially in Africa. So this is the lion, male lion in Akagera National Park.
And this is a typical trip to Akagera National Park, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go with us.
Yeah.
We'll show you all these things.
The best prices. The best driver guides.
Yeah.
The best vehicles. So many lions.
Oh my
and
God.
Elephants.
Look the way he's.
No.
He's
bullshit.
Just like Coco.
He is totally like Coco.
He wants his belly scratched.
Yeah,
Josh.
He does. It's all the scent of your urine. Okay, I can't put that in the video.
What?
About Kruger's urine.
What the lion who doesn't care.